Don't ever post after the second beer. Just right. Don't. First one maybe, right. The second one, I heard cut it off.
You know, they're building that house.
Yeah.
He got mad at Sherwin-Williams, went down and slammed a gallon of paint on the countertop, the lid came off. Yeah, the guy behind the counter got down in paint.
That's his M.O.
Yeah.
He also got into a fist fight with some guy over here, too.
Got what?
A fist fight with him. Some guy that lives right across from him. And he got
I mean, when I first met them, I lived in the West, and I've been through that area myself. The woman I was dating at the time lived right in that same area at one point, so we had a lot to talk about.
Yeah.
I found it quite interesting. Hey, you know, we've got some people from the West out here. But then I hear more and more, and I'm thinking, they're not going to last. I mean, come up before
about 5 or 6,
you know, whatever.
My daddy loves come up the job,
have some appetizers and a beer,
yeah,
and the place is shut down when it's
in the air. And the time got
did you hear that someone bought Trailside?
And my mom got sick.
That's
the one you
want
me to buy?
Yes.
No,
that's
the one
you
said.
Yeah.
Yes, they just bought it?
Yes, someone's buying it. The sun don't shine. What they do here with cabins at Trailside, sort of make that the B&B, and then the restaurant would, you know, they wouldn't. So, and I said, oh, how did you truly feel about it? And she told her, she said she's thrilled. The more people that they can bring up here, the more, you know, it serves everyone.
That's what Bowen said. You need all three places running.
Exactly.
You know, and give people a choice.
Trailside, yes, it's right here.
Go from one to the other, or
they will.
Or if you feel like barbecue one night, you can come here and enjoy something else and go to the other place. But
I mean, this is a destination.
Right.
Pretty soon they'll have all the, you know, bridal, what do you call, parties here.
I used to think, oh my God, we would all be at
Jerusalem
for dinner
when
I
definitely get
these. I remember that.
Yeah.
That's great. It's beautiful. It was a blood red moon. Quicker.